Austin Public Library's central location was vandalized early this morning. The building on Cesar Chavez downtown is a voting location. Staff say that the building's exterior was defaced with red paint around 2 a.m. Austin Public Library says it appeared to be two people that were involved. The library also confirmed some of the messages seemed to be against voting. The library temporarily covered the vandals' paint with brown construction paper, and they're working to remove it.